I get to make bacon. That's kind of paleo, right?
Only if you kill it yourself with a crossbow.
You should try the red velvet. It's new.
Oh, jeez.
Do I look like an idiot to you?
No.
You think you can squeeze an extra dollar out of me? Because it's like, ooh, trendy. It looks like it's bleeding. No, in your heart of hearts, you know as well as I do, red velvet is bullshit. It tastes like Play-Doh. It is not velvety. And the only thing that's good about it is the cream cheese frosting, which is meant to live on top of carrot cake like God intended.
Okay, Panda, we hear you.
Red velvet isn't a thing.
Red velvet can go to hell.
You give me two long johns and a jelly.